What's up, YouTube? How y'all doing? Hope everybody had a blessed day today. My day was pretty good. Can't complain. I've actually had a really good week. I can't even lie. It's really been a good week for me. Like, I've just been laid back, you know, taking life as it comes. It's been good. But today is going to be even better because tonight is actually the Aggie Eagle Classic basketball game. So North Carolina Central, this university I attend. And our bitter, bitter rival is North Carolina A&T, the institution not too far down that way. And so when we play each other in any athletic event, it's called the Aggie Eagle Classic. And this year, I think the Eagle's going to take it home. One of the goals of my vlog is actually to show you guys more about the HBCU experience. So I'm really excited that y'all are going to get to come along with me to this basketball game. Because when I tell you, it's about to be lit. So yeah, A&T, NCCU, basketball is going down at Central this time. Last time we played there, we took an L. Not gonna flex. But we back now, better than ever, and then we got the after parties afterwards. Okay. I'm drinking rum and Red Bull, and you see, let me heart full. Them want me get out. A couple sips, scoping out the room, and what do I see? A nice round butt and a pair of double D's. So I crept up like Shawty was happening. You killing that dress, and I love it with a passion. Then she turned around and her face was aight. She had a gap tooth and a mean overbite. But I was like, If I take one more drink.
Let them know what it is, Ed. Let them know what it is.
The people. Like last week.
That's crazy.
got shut down before we got inside, but it's okay. It was still a good day. We still got the victory. Shout out to the men's basketball team for the victory. Yeah. So, as always, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You feel me? All that. Do all that. Like, comment, and subscribe. All that.